here with fifth place finisher Vic Coffey. Vic, a big top five run for you out there today.
Yeah, you know, we had a good day. Anytime you come here and have some issues like we had, intake manifold off the motor this morning, changing lifters, and then getting a skirmish out here, extra pit stops and all that, and come out with the top five. I mean, it says a lot about the team. The guys in the pits did a great job. You know, Sweeteners Plus, Bicknell Race Cars, CC Performance Engines, you know, Integra Shocks, FK Rod Ends, everybody who helps us out, you know, got to thank all them. And I don't know, man. Nobody else can do what Stewie does here. I don't know what to say. He can run out there where it's very, very hard to do. And, you know, he can make time. And he kind of made us all look silly there at the end. But, you know, it was a good day for us. I'll take it.
Congratulations.
Thank you.